Hello friends, this is a special edition and a continuation of my video with the Malasadas. I made the video with the Malasadas last vlog, and tonight it's 11 o'clock at night. I am making a vlog and I wanted to show you. So when I tell you, I don't just make 5-10 pounds. When I'm saying I make 50 pounds, 40 pounds, I want you to believe me. So tonight I am gonna do 50 pounds of vlog, and I just finished doing all the dough. And I'm gonna show you all the dough here, just waiting to rise, and then the process that takes. And so you see what I was talking about, that it's not just me doing this. In order for me to do this stuff, it takes almost a village. But anyway, so let me show you what I'm talking about. Here is my dough. There is 4 pans in here of 10 pounds each, and the last one has 20. This dough rises fast. It doesn't take much to come up, and what I'll do is I will punch it down until I'm ready to start frying. Here it is. So you know, I did just finish. It is 11 o'clock at night, and we're gonna be frying this all night long. Here it is. I fry all the whole thing in my garage. I turned my garage into a frying and assembling station. This is where it gets all fried, is in here. Hello friends, here I am in my vlog / Malasadas. Like I said, I don't make it just 5-10 pounds. I'm in my last 10 pounds. This would be 50 pounds. We're frying it. This is my sister, and I have my 2 sister-in-laws helping. Like I said, it's always not just me. I always have an army with me. That's how this is possible. So some are bagging, some are sugaring, some are flipping, and this is how we get it done. So now for those that want to know, how do you do all this? Here it is. So I hope you enjoy this special video that I made it just for the vlog. And enjoy it. I wish you could be here and smell it. It smells wonderful. So
your makeshift kitchen.
Yep.
Hey friends, this is all dozens of vlog / Malasadas for orders that I have. I made 50 pounds and there is 32 dozen. We did it all night long. Me, my sister, and my 2 sister-in-laws. And now we're just waiting for the customers to come and pick it up. It is 5:30 in the morning, and just waiting on my customers. So this is something, when I make a lot, like I said. And you gotta enjoy doing this.